I'll tell you something. 1968 was just another year the fields needed tilling and there wasn't enough rain. But it was the first year Rosie started bringing my lunch out to the field every day.
Your roots in it, dusty headlight dance with your boots in it. You write her name on it, spin your tires on it, build your cornfield whiskey bonfires on it. You bet your life on it.
Rosie and I had 5 children. One died at birth. Tough times, tough years, but we did okay.
You mix some sweat with it, taking a shovel to it. You stuck some crosses and some painted gold posts through it. You know you came from it. And someday you'll return to the same shade.
I asked Rosie one time if she wanted to travel and see the world. You know, she said, the world comes right to my window every day, even if it is broken.
You know you came from it, and someday you'll return to this house.
See, Rosie was right about 2 things. You don't have to see the world to be worldly. Just raise good children, bake good enough pies. The world will come right to your kitchen window. She was right about something else, too. I built that baseball diamond way too close to the kitchen.
You know you came from here. Someday